says, so with the loan product, personal line of credit at a credit union, you want to open an open-ended loan, not amortized loan. I don't see any loans that are not fixed interest or on amortization schedule. I don't see any loans that are not fixed interest. I don't care. If it's not fixed interest, I don't mind. But you are correct on the first part where you said, so with a loan product, personal line of credit at a credit union, you want to open an open-ended loan. Yes. Personal line of credit, yes. It's a loan, but it's revolving, so it's open, and it's not calculated amortized. It's daily interest. So Joe says, found a bank that offers personal credit line, but it says 10K maximum for 12 years. I am assuming it's amortized. You might be assuming wrong. Okay, so the personal line of credit have terms. They have 5-year, they have 10-year. HELOCs, they do 20-year with a 10-year draw, meaning for the first 10 years, it's only going to be revolving, and then after the 10 years, it will turn into an amortized loan where it'll close. It'll no longer be open-ended. It'll no longer be revolving, and you'll have to pay it off by making payments. You won't be able to put money in, put money out. With a personal line of credit, it's not like that. For the most part, from what I've seen, is a personal line of credit will have a 5-year term or a 10-year term. And let's say we're doing Velocity Banking for 3 years on a personal line of credit. And let's say you approach the 5th year on your personal line of credit. What the bank might do is close it, right? Or they renew it. So they keep it active for another 5 years and you keep things going, okay? So you don't have to worry about where it says 10K maximum for 12 years. Dude, we're not going to spend 12 years paying off debt, right? We're only going to be in the game of paying off debt for about 5 to 7 years at max with personal line of credits and HELOCs. And remember, at some point, we want to transition to IBC. We don't want to pay attention. We don't want to stay too long on the banking products. We like them. We want to keep them for sure. But eventually you want to start establishing our own bank so that we can establish our own line of credit and borrow from ourselves instead of having to pay the interest rates to them.